Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
Commander, I have set the photons to fire in staggered rounds, detonating in 10-second intervals.
Very well, fire when ready.
The sequence will be ready to initiate in 1 minute.
Computer, run another diagnostic on the input polarizers.
Polarizer circuits are functioning.
Well then, that ought to do it. Okay, Data. Come on now.
Torpedoes.
Phasing.
Alien. I am processing a binary message entered into my static memory by Captain Picard.
Geordi, are we planning to fire on the alien habitat?
Yeah, but...
It is imperative that we do not. I will explain later.
The Forrester Riker, hold your fire.
The binary message left by the captain is not entirely clear. He seemed to be concerned about the phase differential of our photon torpedoes, that firing them might produce catastrophic effects.
Then how can we destroy their habitat?
If I am correct, we must modify our weapons so that the force of the explosion is rephased into the aliens' time continuum.
If we outfit the photons with phase discriminators, we could get the variants we need.
How long will it take you?
At least a couple of hours.
Fine. I'll have time to go get him.
Sir?
I'm going back to the 19th century to get the captain. Doctor?
My analysis of the phasers suggests you'd be able to open the rift, but it won't be stable enough to transport more than one person.
You mean if I go back, only one of us could return?
That's right.
And I have the perfect solution for you. I'm the one who should return to the 19th century and remain there so your captain can return here.
There's a risk. We're not sure how stable the rift will be.
There's risk in everything. The point is, it's the right choice. I've got more books to write, and your captain has a job to do here.
Geordi, you'll brief him on what he needs to know.
Aye, sir.
I'm glad I have a chance to thank you.
For what, sir?
Why, for starting me out on the greatest adventure a man's ever had. Woo! And for helping a bitter old man to open his eyes and see that the future turned out pretty well, after all.
I love beans. Woo, woo, woo.